Thank you. It seems like it's all starting again.
Gran, what's happening? Do you know anything about this?
I saw things like this many years ago when I was still a child. The details are foggy, but I remember a chain of unfortunate events. that started just like this.
Please, ma'am, can you tell us more? Dealing with the paranormal is our job. We can help you figure things out.
My grandfather used to write everything down in his journal. If you find it for me, I'll try explaining what happened before. Our family has a long history. When I was a young girl, my grandfather used to tell me stories about the island and our family's business. People used to say that our winery was haunted, which is why it attracted many people interested in ghosts. No one in our family believed in those rumors, though, until strange accidents began happening. It started the same as today. The words, "You will pay," appeared on my aunt and uncle's arms. At first, they thought it was someone's joke, but it got worse from there. Our dogs went missing, and my uncle started acting strange. He distanced himself from everyone and whispered to himself constantly. Things escalated pretty quickly afterward. My parents got into a car accident, and my older brother fell from the cliff and drowned. My aunt also started acting odd, as if she wasn't herself. My grandfather said there was a curse on our family, but he mysteriously disappeared shortly after. The police investigation pointed to my aunt and uncle being the culprits, and they were arrested. But not all my relatives bought the official story. Since that tragic week, things have calmed down. Nothing strange has happened for 46 years now. That's all I know, I'm afraid. If you want to learn more about our family's history, try looking through the old documents stored in the cellar. Maybe you can find some clues there.
Gotta come to the hall. We have a situation here.
It looks like a ghost has taken over Jeremy. We need to do something.
Gabriel, are you feeling okay? What just happened? The ghost, it went right through you.
It felt like I was being stabbed for a second, but I'm okay now. Don't worry.
Still, you look pale. I think you should rest for a bit. Let Isaac take you to your room, okay? What's up? Is something wrong with Gabriel?
No, don't worry. Isaac is with him. I think we should check the CCTV footage of what happened. We might see something useful on the UV and thermographic cameras.
Hey, can you bring me the book on curses? I left it somewhere around here. That makes sense. Ray, can you get me a special magnifier? These papers are super old, and I can't quite make out what's written there. Great. I think I found a solution to our ghost problem. Here, take a look.
Rachel, come look at this.
We need to stop them.
You can't be on the thieves' side. They must pay.
Thank you.
Stop! The ghost is too strong. We can't let it take over someone else. Just seal it inside me. I'll be okay.
Ray, we've got another problem.
Aren't you supposed to be helping us? Nothing was happening until you showed up, and now...
Calm down, Mom. Everything will be all right. I'm sure they're gonna find Dad and Aunt Zoe.
What happened to them? Did they go missing?
Yeah, it looks like Lucas and Zoe are nowhere to be found. And we can't call them because the phones aren't working. We're basically cut off from the rest of the world.
Let's not panic. We can figure this out. Things are getting out of hand, so I think we should contact the police. Is there another way?
Hey, what about the boat radio? It should...